Welcome back to North of the Broad. With me now is Lynelle Fabian. She is the Director of Community Engagement with Friends of Caroline Hospice. Yes. So welcome so much. I appreciate
Thank
you being
you.
With
Thank
us, Lynelle.
Thank you for having me.
You said you've been with Friends of Caroline Hospice for about 2 years. Mm-hmm. Very fulfilling.
Yes.
You've got a team of about, you said 12, 15 people.
Mm-hmm.
And you're actually working on a hospice house at this point,
mm-hmm.
too. So your services are throughout the entire Beaufort area.
Yes.
Let's specifically talk about the big event coming up, which is Bands, Brews, and Barbecue. It's the 11th year, and it's going to be on February the 28th and 29th.
Mm-hmm.
What makes this barbecue event sanctioned or so unique and special?
Okay, so it is a South Carolina sanctioned barbecue event, which means the South Carolina Barbecue Association will come out and they will bring judges. There's a school for judging. They have to work up their ranks to be judges, and it's blind. The cook teams come and they bring in their barbecue in their boxes, and it's tasted and scored with several different
very intricate
check boxes.
Yes.
And then we announce winners. And so this is really the first event of the season for them, and
okay.
they go all over the area, all over the southeast, really.
Okay.
Entering in these barbecue competitions, and I believe there's a big winner at the end for South Carolina. So we're happy to be the first.
It's amazing that there are so many different tastes in barbecue. I guess it's the sauce, or it's also the meat too, right?
We actually provide their meat, so it's the seasoning.
Okay, it's the seasoning. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
All right.
The seasoning and the sauce.
And the sauce.
Sure. Mm-hmm.
And at the event, there'll be, besides the barbecue, there'll be other mm-hmm. food as
so
well.
On Friday the 28th is actually what we call the wing throwdown.
Okay.
So they'll be making wings, and our judges that night are actually local community members. They could be sponsors or elected officials, and they're the judges for the night. But they do get a little coaching before from somebody from the Barbecue Association.
Okay.
And then Saturday will be Boston Butt.
Yes.
And that's the big day for them. And of course, we'll have some food trucks out there just to add a little different flavor to the event as well.
So let's talk about the proceeds for the event.
Mm-hmm.
It will go to Friends of Caroline Hospice. So talk a little bit more about kind of what you're expecting as far as the proceeds, and then specifically where does the money go?
Mm-hmm. So Friends of Caroline Hospice, we started in 1977. We were the first hospice in Beaufort County, and we're the only nonprofit hospice in northern Beaufort County. So fundraisers like Bands, Brews, and Barbecue and the other events that we have go towards our organization because we provide care for everyone, the uninsured, the underinsured. A lot of people who have Medicare or Medicaid or private insurance, there's usually hospice benefit attached
mm-hmm.
there, so we can get some payment from that. But we take care of everybody. Everybody deserves high quality care, and we provide it to anyone, no matter wherever they call home.
Wow.
So that can be in a facility or in their home. I've been told we had a homeless patient before.
Wow.
So that helps us care for everyone, these fundraisers. And we offer palliative care.
Yes.
Hospice
explain
care.
What palliative care is.
Palliative care is for people who have a chronic illness.
Yep.
They might not necessarily be in the last 6 months of the
right.
Progress of the disease. It's much earlier, but these people still need care. They need help.
Education.
Definitely education.
Right.
And we're just another part of their team, so they can still seek treatment for their illness. They can still go to their doctor, and
mm-hmm.
we're just an added bonus to that to get a different set of eyes, because we can go into the home and we can
yes.
Talk to them on different levels. We can match medications from several different doctors, make sure
mm-hmm.
nothing's interacting.
Right.
So palliative care is a word that people will probably hear
more and more about,
and it's definitely going to be a special place in healthcare.
Yes.
As people get these
longer.
Early diseases. Yes, because there's still plenty of life to live, and we
yes.
just want to add quality to that.
We were talking earlier, you mentioned that besides cancer, with many of the patients, you're seeing more and more dementia.
Yes, dementia, cancer, ALS, Parkinson's, lung disease,
mm-hmm.
COPD, wow. Things like that. Hospice care and palliative care is for all illnesses, chronic
yes.
illnesses, life-limiting illnesses.
And the nurse usually comes once a week into the home and, you know, does the vitals for the patient and oversees their care, really, their plan of care.
Depending on the need of the patient, they can come once a week, they can come more. We're on call 24/7, so they can call our office anytime and we'll come out. Other parts of the team, we have nurses' aides, so if they need help with bathing or some light meal preparation, they can go in and help with that.
Very good.
We have a social worker to help with some of the resources, a chaplain with some spiritual assessments. And we also have volunteers that can go into a patient's home. That provides a little respite for the caregiver. And
I bet you have a chaplain, too.
We definitely have a chaplain, yes. So there's a whole team working for the patient.
Very good.
And we're there as much as they need us. Yes. So if they even need a nurse more than once a week, the nurse can definitely go out.
So the need is great. And so this event, Bands, Brews, and Barbecues, so critical for this community. It's going to be on February 28th and 29th at the Port of Port Royal.
Yes.
And where do they buy? People buy tickets.
They can go online to our website, fochospice.org.
Okay.
They can get admission bracelets in advance. They can also buy at the gate.
All right. Anything else about the event? Just come on out.
Yes, come out. We're looking forward to the 11th annual event, and we're looking forward to seeing you there.
Thank you so much.
Thank
you. Fabian with Friends of Caroline Hospice. Appreciate everything that your organization does, and definitely be out at the event on February 28th and 29th. And that's it for this week's North of the Broad. Thank you so much for watching, and we'll see you next time.